A gentleman to see you.
Thank you.
Dr. Hunt.
Yes?
I'm Mr. Barrows, Peter Kirk's attorney. I see now why my client's been acting so strangely.
Strangely?
Of course, you know Mr. Kirk is able to afford the finest medical care money can buy.
I've heard insinuations to that effect.
I've checked your record and found that you've been in practice only 3 years. General practice at that.
I'm quite willing to turn the case over to any physician Mr. Kirk may name.
But he has already refused to see three of the finest specialists in Los Angeles.
Why?
Says he has a doctor.
Then what am I to do?
My client is quite impressionable, Miss...
Doctor?
All right, doctor. To put it plainly, you appeal to him not as a doctor, but as a woman.
How did you decide that?
I have eyes, and I know my client. Dr. Hunt, as an ethical member of the medical profession, will you explain to Mr. Kirk that he needs more specialized attention than you are able to provide?
No.
Why not?
Because Mr. Kirk's chief ailment right now is a sore throat. There are no broken bones, his head isn't cracked, and as long as he wants to be my patient, he'll be my patient. Furthermore, lawyer, what's your name? You better stop worrying about your client and consider yourself, because you're an incipient nephritic if I ever saw one.
What's that?
Well, you'll find out.
Just a minute. Come in.
Why aren't you in bed?
Well, this is the same as bed, isn't it?
No, it isn't.